I built you guys this big overworld on the table. Uh-oh, the road to Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass.
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Before you rise the mighty walls of Brighthoof, but you're not the only new arrival. Massive skeleton army is sieging the city! Catapults! Skelly mans! Skelly ships! There's bombs raining down!
Magical! them.
Was there ever a doubt?
Champion. I was under the impression most paladins spoke with gravitas.
Do I tell you not, love? I've got time for manners lessons. I'm up to my codpiece in undead. They came out of nowhere.
We are dealing with none other than the Dragon Lord himself. I have borne witness to his escape.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults locking skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy-themed than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Yeah, right. Here, take this, fantasy for. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy for to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come! There, the catapult is straight ahead. Good luck, citizen.
I really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
Not a chance! How swift they fall. My spell is ready! Hold fast! Strike true! And an adorable one, too.
On the Echo Net, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted. And I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that exit too!
cannot stem the tide of steel. My battle is unending!
Too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! Touching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once!
Of goblin arrows to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
I'm feeling it on me.
Spellburn!
meet at last.
See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
Whoop, stranded. Here's a nice bridge for you.
They've been waiting for that bridge to pop up. Bloody infrastructure, Edith, finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way! I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Well, I try not to brag, but yes, absolutely.
All right! Well, I'm bloody impressed. Only heard about those in stories.
Magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker.
The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance!
Ah, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo!
A trial smashes through the gate!
Bollocks! Put those new powers to the test, fate maker!
All jokes aside, don't keep crows in your sleeve. It gets hot in there, and they don't know how to get out.
Next! A felling blow!
Watch it, Fate Maker. You haven't even seen me try.
Over here, Fate Maker! Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend! Oh, you are a Fate Maker! Come on! We've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city!
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in.
Ooh, what's that scrawled upon yonder parchment? Verily, 'tis a poem. Surely the author would be glad to see its safe return.
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
Oh, Dusktalon skies are a beauty. And Glittermount's mines are a gem.
There's more poem where that As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire. Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soups de Presh.
This is Soups de Presh. Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes. Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
My conscience is clean, villain.
Ambush!
I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Greetings, inanimate object. Would you like to engage in physical congress?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
The skeleton who brings me the queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
I've located a healing vial.
Clear the square! This is where we make our stand! For the queen!
I shall uphold my oath. Plenty to spare!
I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done! Over here, Fate Maker! Saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof. Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker.